If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. So his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots of the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?